Today I am going to demonstrate how emasculation is done in mustard plant. For this we require the materials: healthy mustard plant, forceps, needles, scissors, butter paper bag and tag. First of all, we select a healthy mustard plant. Next, I remove the side branches, silica, that is fruits, and all the open flowers to prevent cross pollination. Also, I remove the immature buds to save the energy, and small buds are really difficult for pollination. We emasculate maximum 5 to 7 mature buds. Next, softly grab the entire buds and I open them one by one by using needle until the stigma is seen. You can also see in the screen. I do this for all the buds. Sometimes the buds break off too bad. Do not squeeze too hard to damage the buds, and if you see the buds hanging down next day, be sure that you have squeezed the buds too hard. So now I opened all the buds. Mustard has 6 stamens and 1 stigma. Next, I remove all the petals and stamens without injuring the stigma with the help of forceps. We have to be very much careful during this time. You can also see in the screen. Now we have 5 buds ready for the pollination. Emasculation is done in previous day evening between 2 p.m. to 5 p.m. and the emasculated buds are covered with a butter paper bag to prevent contamination from the foreign pollen. Pollination is done in next morning, usually at 9 a.m. Take out the previously inserted butter paper bag from the emasculated female parent. For pollination, select a male flower from the desired parent. Now, I slowly rub the pollen to the tip of each stigma. Now, we see the tip of each stigma rough and yellowish than before. This confirms that the pollination has been done in the mustard. Now, after pollination, I take a butter paper bag. I cover the buds with a butter paper bag and pin it. Lastly, I put a tag in which some information about the cross is written. So this is all about the emasculation and pollination techniques in mustard. Hope this video will be helpful for you.